here?
We're not at Unuratu's. We're in a cave nearby. The entrance is marked with a heron and an eclipse.
On my way.
Support. Do you have it?
It was a trap. The box was taken and Unuratu was captured.
We heard. We're working on a plan.
She's being held at the prison by the old temple. Hakan led a raid and was taken too.
We'll charge the bridge that leads to the prison.
It's aggressive. What if I climb up here, free her, and then signal to attack?
That could work. Let's leave scouting the temple in the upper district. He could find you a way in.
I'll go talk to him.
We'll have backup ready once you get her out.
Sounds good.
For strength and safety.
Thank you.
Laura.
I'll get her out.
Kananta baakal, itzopsahti lekushul bateila, vale la liyam patalobe, tahuna lehela kimisale.
I'm confident I can deal with any rebel I meet.
Ha! Hach bello! Mapacha hovet eteli! Kesh bello batelob kisine!
They fight for their survival. All these fallen soldiers, far more rebels than cultists.
Hachevanu chikin topikonov. Chen humpel batelilich helbe shunahe.
Beishan in Tugul. Minanu nukolov, malov. Yet el mishuts kansani lobby. Tokili uhets, tantike.
Beili kun uchulo. Hachwahel umbinton utsil waminan kukulkantik winalone.
Mis vicky yanuk ak ukantoon tulakaon yanulak mas buletin tukla.
Si alza yo.
Ujilig yetel nunat.
Hatch.
I should have done.
Lara, your serpent guard disguise is good. I discovered the passphrase for the prison where they're holding my mother. Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
Understood. We'll get her out, Atsley.
There's one more thing. Hakan has been captured. He's my friend Kiara's dad. If he's sacrificed,
I'll see what I can do. Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
Geluveita lamane.
How long are you going to maintain this charade of rebellion?
Until we succeed, and you're no longer a threat.
Amaru, remember who you are.
I am one of you.
Yeah. Is that why you had me arrested?
If my brother was alive, rest his soul.
Yeah, he will think this bickering is a waste of time. Come home.
I am home. This is home. Unaruto, dream for a moment. How will Paititi prosper when dawn comes in a world without threats coming from the outside?
Aren't you such a threat? Remake the world? We all create destiny, together as we are.
Everything I've ever done has been for Paititi. Everything! When it was divided, I unified it! I am the only one who sees the real threat here.
You come and go as if your life here is optional.
Yes. I have lived the outside world and I have seen what's to come. Every day it encroaches. Paititi will not survive its invasion. Everything we are will be taken or destroyed.
Well, then we must fight for it together, according to the will of its people.
By restoring the sun. That will only ensure Paititi's safety for a moment. But then, it doesn't protect us from discovery, invasion. Our destiny is to be doomed. No! No, we must be bold. Decisive. Act with me. I need your intelligence, your resilience in my world.
A world ruled by the cult of Kukulkan? Or should I say Trinity?
If it's control you want, you can have it. Just help me now ensure Paititi's safety, and then, by all means, you can govern it as you wish. I will give you the throne. I will do it.
No. I will find the box and restore the sun. May its light be your judge.
Why do you think so little of me? Take her back to her cell.
You can send me back, but I will never betray your people.
No, you will just fail them.
The box is gone. A missionary, Andres Lopez. He stole it 400 years ago.
What?
You just wasted your life searching in the wrong place. Leave me now.
The shadows loom long and dark. Jonah, I know where she is. I'm going in.
Okay, we're on our way. Did you feel the tremor before?
Yeah, when I was in the cenote. It was a foreshock. The earthquake is coming soon, we have to hurry.
Yeah, when we get Unuratu out, we'll all go find the box together.
Sasten, mishmak helubeita luyokole. Thank you.
I can barely see the bottom. Hope there is a bottom. The cavern must have been carved by an underground river. Carving up there. Something behind this. That's not good. Just crossed the river, almost at the prison. There are guards everywhere.
We're heading towards the river. Get back to you when we're there.
Okay.
The box is not in Paititi.
I know.
I will be forced to join Amaru. Everything I fought for since Heidi's death will be lost.
I won't let that happen. Come on, let's go.
We're out of time. Someone needs to find that box. If the sun is not recharged, or the world we made, all of us will be destroyed.
I found another clue. Maybe. The tattoos on your arm, the heron and the eclipse, the same symbols were found engraved on the altar where the box was taken.
What?
What do the symbols mean?
This one shows my destiny. The crimson fire of Chakchen. And this one grounds my past. It symbolizes Chimchichika, the last true emperor of Paititi. His tomb is in the upper district.
Can you take me there?
They're all over that tomb. If there's anything there, they would no doubt have found it already.
Amaru doesn't have this clue. He doesn't know what to look for.
He's going to be crawling with guards.
We'll find our way around them.
It'll be dangerous.
I'm sure.
Then there's no time to waste.
How is Edsley?
Safe. He helped me find you. He should be with Uchu now. Jonah, I'm with Inuratu.
Oh, good. Edsley wants to talk to her.
Mother, we're sending backup. Should I support Uchu or use the distraction to seize territory?
You're in charge while we're separated, Edsley. Trust your instincts.
Leitzkalan koele lo putzig, hachpila wicho.
Bash the hello, Telo, Ichi lechi wobo, Shena willeh,
to save him.
Ah!
Lapak.
I don't understand. It's almost like a creel. Quite the grim welcoming committee. The victims were offered to the gods. They left the cities and wandered the provinces until they were buried alive. These traps are more complex than I could have imagined. Gonna have to climb out of here.
Thank you.
think we're clear. Let's go.
Take this key. Come. I want to show you something. The eclipse is coming. Once it is here, the box must be opened. Temptation of the box is so powerful, it will pull me toward it and tempt me with a fantasy. An easy way to solve our problems. But it will only show me my strongest, most secret desires. I have prepared my whole life to resist it. Amaru has not yet seen the box, but already its power corrupts his mind. Paititi is its people, and can only survive by our will, together.
So, if Amaru remakes Paititi his way, it's like he destroys it.
Yes. We face many threats from the outside, but risk is a part of life. We must confront it to remain true to ourselves.
How do you know you'll be able to resist the power once you have it?
I don't. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise. We should go.
What is the Crimson Fire?
It is my destiny. It's connected to the sacrifice of Kukulkan. When the Crimson Fire smokes, seek your mirror. It's a powerful force of accountability. That's all I know.
Do any of those creatures ever find their way in here?
Creatures?
They attack. In the caverns around Paititi, they were in conflict with Trinity. And at the altar where the box was taken, they came after me.
Do you mean the Yashil?
Yashil. They were tall and fast, hungry, almost desperate.
I would not call them creatures. They're more than that. The key I gave you should work here.
To the Yashil.
There are many legends. It was long ago, but Paititi owes much of its safety to them.
They protect it.
I don't know if that's their intention, but their actions have that effect.
They don't ever attack the city?
No. We have always lived in cooperation. I think Amaru might be planning a public sacrifice.
Of a rebel? We have to stop it.
No. Not prepared. And not at the expense of the box. The warrior who will bear this sacrifice will prefer death. Stay near me and do as I do. The crowd could turn on us. This way.
Junkinesh, Fuchkilich, Oldunesh.
Who will threaten our safety? Preservation! Their leader, the traitor, Uluratu, your fallen queen, is in my custody. But it is not too late to save. Today, we offer a sacrifice to Kukulkan. as a prayer of
come.
Protection.
See
as
what
the
he does.
Draws near. With this sacrifice, Trevor's life will be redeemed. May all his fellows see the light and rejoin us.
He wanted an end to violence.
He sees it as a means to an end. Not much farther. The tomb is beyond that door.
Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
The tomb is up there, on that statue. I'll watch the gate.
I won't be long. Jonah, we're close to the Emperor's tomb.
We're by the river, ready to get you and Unuratu out of there. Let me know when you're ready.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore. All full up. Can't carry anymore. Full up. Can't carry anymore. To get in. That looks like my way in.
Laura, where are you?
the Emperor's tomb. I almost have what we need.
We'll be ready.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Someone is keeping these fires burning. This figure must be loved. This altar is elaborate. This must have been an important ruler. The Inca influence is unmistakable. His death. Okay, the eclipse and the heron. What am I missing? Wait, did Lopez leave this?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup.
This is Commander Rourke. We've got a lead on the box. Send a team for Croft.
Unarat. Give this to Edsley. He's a rightful heir. He must lead Paititi. He's young, but strong. His spirit as noble as his blood.
Don't go. Keep talking to me.
The box. He will tempt you. Resist. We all create our destiny.
Thank you.
Matubeita la takika vahta tupikan il kabo. Hachka lantesh.
Kun turkimen.
Kulba del tesh. Pachtesh.
Hetzaba walkila. Peyoke lucha y sil il kukulkan.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
Laili topoleche. Tumen weyan tinguetel kukulkan.
Impossible. I can't carry any more. My way.
Where's Unuratu?
We were attacked. She died fighting Trinity.
Oh no.
Where is my mother?
Your mother, she... she fought hard.
But that's the leader's amulet.
It belongs to you now.
She was a warrior. The eclipse draws near. If we cannot restore the sun...
I'll find the box. I won't let the cult of Kukulkan get to it first.
Begin the preparations for the Belio Chamber. Queen Unuratu will live on within us. Uchu, assist them with the boat. We will prepare for battle. The rebellion must succeed.
We'll be back with the box.
Take care. We will be ready when you return.
So what's next?
We'll head back to Kwakyaku, regroup and take it from there.